Carl von Linn, also known as Linnaeus, was not just classifying and naming organisms but a scientific powerhouse. Linnaeus was a prodigious writer, publishing over 250 scientific works during his lifetime. He was a prolific collector of plant specimens, amassing a vast collection of over 30,000 plant specimens during his time on Earth. His innovative binomial nomenclature system laid the foundation for modern taxonomy.